Alright, let's continue on. Now that I see the game. So now let's go to the cabinet where, you know, since I got all the priestess, now I can do that puzzle. So why not? Okay. Okay, let's do this. Okay. Nope. Nope. So it's this one. Okay. What about this one? I think this one was this one over here? Yep. Okay, so there's two left. Yep. One more. There we go. Something have been taken out of the middle. A red liquid appears out of the hole in the pedestal in front of the cabinet. Okay. Wait a second. Something happened. Okay, so I have to follow the blood, I guess? Yeah, looks like it. Okay, follow the blood. Okay. Okay, any more blood? Any blood somewhere? Ooh, wait, hold up. Over here. Spots of something red like blood running along the wood hallway. Wait, you're not. I'm in a really bad hallway. Ooh, there it is. Wait, hold up. There we go. Okay. Let's go here now. What's going here? Taking me to the hallway. Okay. Nothing. Any blood? Wait a second. Oh God. There's a huge pool of blood in the middle of the room.
The strangling ritual.
Oh shit. Hold up. Not doing any fat to him. Not doing any fat. What the hell? You guys saw that, right? I'm not. Fuck. Fuck. Let's try to ignore him. The seal by the ghost power. What? Okay, I got to hit him, but the problem is he hit me with a freaking sword. So I have to hit him when. Okay, hold up. I think I'm gonna die. Gotcha. Ooh.
This land is tainted now.
There's something on the ground where the ghost stood. The master seal. Wonder if it belonged to that ghost. Okay, now that that's done, but I got to go back. Whoa. Nothing here. Family Master. Okay. The power that locked the door has disappeared. Okay, so I think I have to go back to put the thing back. I'm pretty sure. That's what it wants me to do. I wish I could have done better because, but then again, you guys saw that I tried to shoot it and it was not doing any damage, which it was really weird. Or maybe because the ghost on their on his head, probably. Maybe. Cause they had there were like little ghosts around him, so maybe I need to kill them first and then get then I can kill him. Anyway, go back to the shrine and put the thing back. There's a place on the pedestal facing. Yep, put them. Insert the master seal into the open hole. Oh, the mirror! Okay, but before I do that, let me look around. Can't be open. Okay, got the third, the other mirror. A female mummy is enshrined in the hollow rock here. Oh, that's curious. The hollow mirror is on the stone in front of the mummy. There's a recess in the stone. Something was removed. I have almost all the pieces of the holy mirror. Go, go, Riku, go! They were really inspired by the ring in this one. And this game came after the Japanese version of the ring. Oh, that was it. Okay, that was the end of night 3. Okay. Would you look at that? Alright guys, so on that note, I'm gonna leave it here. I know it's probably gonna be a short video, but I think it's best to start the third night because this is probably the finale after this. So thank you for joining me and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.